heavy iron box with a wooden handle, a lever, and a chimney. What do you think it is? What is this strange contraption? I'm glad you asked. It's a box iron. The lever is to open the iron box. Inside that box, you place hot glowing coals. There's a hole at the back of the iron, and you blow through that to make the coals glow. You fasten the lever in place. The chimney lets the smoke out, and the whole thing serves the same purpose as today's modern steam and dry electric iron.